Nowadays, with modern media, it is not anymore a problem to forward data or information. So everybody has access to all the information they need. Although the data and information is not a problem anymore, I think this communication should be still improved. There should be actually interaction established in the form of some interdisciplinary bodies, which have to discuss, and we have to actually assure two-way communication, not only provision of data in one direction.
We started communication and cooperation thanks to the Agriculture Union. They contacted the leaders of districts, of each district with a farmer, and they contacted the reporters and people who are involved in our project. This was really important, and now we are using two main tools, meetings face-to-face. This is the most important, and then we are using the internet. We are contacting farmers every week and sending them information and news from our team.